Hello, I'm Matt, and welcome back to Southern RPG. Today we're going to be playing Stalker 2 Heart of Chernobyl. I just had a little bit of a quick test right at the beginning to see if the graphics were okay and we're all sorted. We're going to be checking this out and seeing how it is from a non-FPS player's point of view. I don't play FPS, so let's get into it. We just start burning building. With a glowy crystal. I don't know how we ended up, like, did he crash or what? Just, okay.
Central checkpoint could be on alert after
burning crow falling out
of
the sky.
Another way in.
I feel like I'm missing out because I haven't played the other Stalker games.
I've seen artifacts taken from the zone before. They always burn out and fall apart real fast. But this one?
This one is not from the zone.
Oh, I bet. I won't let you flush it down the shit.
I love when that kind of shit happens in real life.
This stone.
Someone who gets all aggressive and shit and then gets slapped about.
Home. We gotta move.
His face. So I'm guessing we're gonna take this scanner thing and it's...
Good luck.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Let's rock and roll. Topaz scanner received. Press L for the flashlight.
Excessive damage caused by... fuck knows what.
Copy that. Dispatching a response team.
Interesting. It's caught... I almost just ran into a river. Am I allowed to run into that river? Yeah, it seems so. But there's some... Okay. Why can't I... Oh, because I've got no energy. I'm sitting there just spamming this like shift button. Half expecting to still have an energy when I didn't have it. How do we open these? Some weapons can be damaged or destroyed with weapons. Okay. Definitely didn't want to use my gun on that. And we're going to pick up some beer. Lovely jubbly. Bandages. Come here, you. We like that. Is this game going to have like a load of jump scares and shit? Crouch to go underneath. Power just turn on as we go in. Typical. Typical horror fashion. Okay, I guess we have to shoot a bullet at that then.
Investigate the scientist bunker.
There's a electrical thingamajiggy. Let's pick up automatic weapons. Definitely gonna want those. IPFF soldier's memo. I feel like there's something coming for. Oh shit! Okay, that's fine. Let's go back to this guy's body. It's coming again. It's coming again. We ran past the doorway down. Oh! Okay, it went up. I'm pretty sure we're not supposed to have hands like that. Hello, guy. You have a med kit. Why didn't you use it on yourself?
Darker 3, we've got a breach at the Dugout. The bunker's off. Another ground team is on the way. Sal, I still don't have
it. I kind of feel like I don't want
to
jump down there.
Stick to the perimeter. Avoid going in. I'll contact the sphere.
That what are you? I don't want to go get. Ah! Reload, man! Why am I moving my head at the same. I need to, like. Why are you taking so long to kill me? Okay. Okay. You are one ugly mother. Chill out a bit. My heart started racing a little bit there. Medkit. We're bleeding out a little bit. How do I... Do I have to use the bandage to stop the blood? Okay, sweet. I definitely want to take out this guy. I'm not even sure. We have things like this in England sometimes. Just little mini tornadoes. Leaves just floating around in circles. Bandages and vodka. What the hell are you? That guy just got killed by something that appeared out of nowhere. Do I even want to go down there is the question. How am I supposed to... Where are you, invisible creature? Just figured out you can press R to pick up everything. Where the hell is this thing? I know it's going to jump out on me. That's radiation. We don't want to go anywhere near that. Where are you?
Have you reached the bone point, Dr. Ngoda? It's a Greek coordinate.
I don't think it'll be that easy.
Okay.
But I'll figure it out.
I just heard something. I don't like... Let's get up here. Hopefully Invisible Man can't climb. That looks like it's going to be dangerous. On the more dangerous side of things. Can we go inside there? No. Oh, bullet. Take some of you. Let's head inside this strange old bunker and try and... I guess we're supposed to be meeting some scientist or something. But going inside of these bunkers normally means I'm going to be scared the crap out of. Let's interact and not jump down there. Oh, wait. I see you hiding there. Trying to be sneaky and shit. Give me your content. Let's head inside. Oh, that was a bit of a lag spike.
What the fuck happened here?
You're worried about what happened in here when there was some really weird chonkers cancer dog and... Ooh, we'll take you. We like a bit of you. I like you a little bit better. Can you come out? Are you going to come out? Yeah, you are. Look at that. That looks much nicer. Thank you very much. Something's going to jump out of me. I bloody well know it.
Well, what is it? Any updates?
The goat is dead. So are the other signs.
Dead? Oh, God. We're screwed. Get out of there immediately.
Why?
Stop freaking out and tell me where the data is stored.
The coordinates should be in there.
Laptop. Check. Information. Check. Old school 90s, 80s, 1980s Dell. Check.
Hey, Ngoda. What's up?
Ngoda's dead. I'm Mr. Client.
Whoa. That's a hell of a mess you got there, boys. Well, screw that smart-ass bastard. I never liked him anyway.
Oh, well, that is really not very nice.
Did Herman at least...
Do you have the coordinates?
Something just opened up.
Things are about to get a little more complicated from here.
Does that mean something just came in, or...?
Walk in the park until now.
First, find the detector. This is a mobile lab.
Are you... Invisible dude, are you out here?
I've already got a detector.
Oh, that leaf, I thought it was that, like, literally, it gave me chills just thinking about what that leaf was doing. Where?
How?
Find an anomaly. After the emission, it shouldn't be that technical to navigate. If the stalkers have figured it out, I'm sure you can too. After that...
The stalkers, that must be what these people are.
Just try not to get killed in the anomaly. That would be rather embarrassing.
It would be, but I'm still waiting for this invisible thing to come out and eat my shit, basically. We gotta go into this green goo. It's not gonna be. That scared the crap out of me. Okay, what are you? Let's pick you up. Let's get the hell out of the green goo. Whoa. Where is it? Why am I doing that? Oh God. I need to get my assault rifle out. Where is it? There it is, invisible bastard. Did it die yet? Where'd you go? Oh God. Jesus, Mary and Joseph. What? Boy, you bastard. We're running out of bullets. I've got a lot of bullets for this one at least. So let's pull this guy out now for now. What we got? We already picked that dude's stuff up. Use a little med pack. Okay, so set scanner. Let's set the scanner down and see what this bad boy does. He did mention that we shouldn't stay near it, so I'm gonna run away at the earliest opportunity. Run away. Get out of whatever the hell that is. Yeah, that definitely seems like that was a good bloody idea. This is making a lot of noise.
I'm okay. Is charging always this noisy?
No, but that rock of yours is pretty unusual. Check the scanner quick. Is it charged?
Where? Is there something I'm supposed, apart from the scanner, I'm supposed to pick up? Let's take the scanner. Because it seemed like it was in a different direction, that beeping and beeping seems. What do you mean?
Calm down. I've got some time left. Heading for the next spot.
That dude you're taking orders from, well, actually not taking orders from, but he's kind of annoying, man. Oh, shit. That was a really bad shot. Fucking frag grenade. Oof. Let's use a bandage. Come on, come through this hole, mate. Come through this hole. Oh, we only got 4 bullets. You can tell I don't play FPS games. I can see it. I just saw it. Why am I eating a can? He was about to throw a grenade at me. That was a lucky shot. So was he. Hip shooting is never a good thing. There was a third dude, I'm pretty sure. What's that sound? Oh no, we did kill him. He's over there. I can see the X on the bullet. Let's pick up some of this stuff. What weapon did you have, sir? You've got the AK, the same one I'm using right now. Don't need you. What have you got? We'll pick up the boomstick. I'm encumbered. Ah, because we've got a load of these guys. Can we just drop you like that? We don't need you. I'm going to take the boomstick just in case. It's saying we need to eat something, so let's use that. That looks absolutely horrifying. Where's the third body? Do you have anything that we might want to use? What is that? That is a Viper 5. I'm pretty sure that's an SMG. So let's have a quick look, see if that's something more interesting for me. Yes, it is. It's like an MP5. We'll stick you there. I've already got this AK, which is useful as hell. So we'll try and... What's this? Why has it got a broken thing up there? Its durability is low. What about your durability? Your durability is really high, so that's okay. That's good. What was your durability like? We'll pick you up just in case. How many bullets do I have for the MP? As a grenade we picked up at least. We got 10 bullets. But I like this gun, man. Right, let's see if these guys have got any... What you got? Not something that we can use for this weapon. Pick up the canned food. Right, let's head off toward this building. Where is it? Oh, shit. It was over there. Where is it? Where are you? What the hell is he hitting me with a med box for? What the fuck is that? Oh, God. Every time we go into a room, there's something flying.
Get out of here.
Yeah. Let's break you open. There's nothing in there. We don't like flying objects. Oh, he's going to fire something at me again. Is this something actually trying to get us? Or let's get the hell out of here. Is there an invisible dude? Look, there's just flying boxes. What's that noise? Go into the hole, okay? Yeah, we'll just go into the dark hole. Looks like it's a scanning point, but where there's a scanning point, there's an invisible dude imajig. Something gonna come up from above. I wanna pick up your stuff first, sir. Why am I flashing red up on the top screen there? Right, I'm gonna place you down and then run out. Because I do not want to be crushed. Press the button. Run. Okay, we're safe. That doesn't look healthy. What's happening? Just a little bit of fire, or is it gonna keep doing it?
Solder's premium coordinates smell like a scam.
What the hell, man? I'm on fire.
We'll find out soon.
Okay, we gotta get through this without getting radiated. Start scanning the point number three. Let's run through these barrels of radiation.
Skip, are you there? The place is swarming with soldiers.
Where?
They're gonna shut everything down and then you'll never get out of the zone.
Just one spot left.
Did you hear me? Drop the damn scanner and come back right now.
I've got nowhere to go back to, Herman. Over and out.
What was that? I just got sucked into something. The scanner was going, so I thought it was because there was an artifact down there, but I just got sucked into some black hole type thing. Like, I'm sitting on the edge of my seat here. That blimp. Where there's Chernobyl, there's vodka. Horrifying. You don't have anything for us. You're wearing body armor, man. But I don't exactly want to take your body off a guy who's just sitting in his own shit, to be honest. Maybe we have to break through a window on the outside and go in there. Let's go have a look. Can I get around this way? I can. Get through. What we got in here? Bullets, bullets. Why is there no bullets for the only gun I want to use? There's still no bullets for the gun I want to use. Nothing over there. Scan point. Same business. Set it up. Run. Oh, this one isn't able to run. I'm gonna slowly get in a doorway, I guess. Okay, that was pretty cool.
What's that? Some kind of anomaly.
Oh, he's got my gun. No, he's not. Is that an AK or is he carrying? Why am I pulling that? I've got automatic rifles, man.
Radio signals. Situation unclear. You inside. You to the roof. Move out.
Are these guys gonna get murdered by invisible creature nom noms?
HQ, who left reporting? Come in, HQ. Damn it.
Kill him.
Docker PDA detected. Someone here! Oh,
someone else is firing. Oh, it's a sniper rifle. Ah, that's cool. I like that. Give me your... I want your hoods, man. Flashbang. That's actually really cool. I like that a lot. He's doing a runner. That guy was obviously saving you, man. Oh, crap.
Finish him, and let's make tracks.
Everyone's English. It's kind of confusing me a little bit that everyone's English, to be honest. He's going to pretend and then hit me in the face. And there's the intro to Stalker 2. And we're now getting chewed on by a dog. Please let me know. No, don't, no, no, don't. Oh. Oh, it is kind of. It's, even if it's a radiated dog, man, don't kill the dog. Just make it your friend. Everyone wants a dog meat. What is going on now? Fair enough.
What the?
That was pretty damn horrifying, though.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Some fireworks, huh?
Who are you?
I'm your guardian angel. Here's a bolt.
Why the hell would I need a bolt?
Take a look around.
Oh, crap.
Yep. Toss it into the anomaly, then while it resets, run like hell. Got it? Now go.
Okay, so we got a bolt. So what way are we supposed to go? Okay. That hurt. That killed me. Okay, let's try that again. Let's throw the bolt into that one. Okay. And that one. And that one. Are we supposed to just throw them into all of them? Oh, they're back again.
You handled it like a real.
Oh, we just have to throw it in one. Let's talk. I thought I'd be trying to funny to try and throw a bolt at his head, but it doesn't do anything. Let's talk.
I knew you could do it. Well, okay, I didn't really know, but I sure hoped you would. How'd you get here without any gear?
I was attacked. It's a long story.
I was attacked while on a job. I got hit in the head, and when I woke up, I was in almost nothing but my birthday.
You're lucky they didn't kill you right away. You should stop by Zalisa and check up with the doc, man, and talk to the bartender while you're there. If he knows anything about your attack.
That guy seems like he's too nice. Wind. Who's firing?
Damn it, man.
Let's head over to the little village then, I guess. Why doesn't he have anything? I wanted to take... they all got my guns, man. Have you got anything
to
take?
To settle some scores. Then any timing couldn't be any worse.
We already opened that. Why did we open that before? We should have waited.
Bastard shot him at point blank, then took everything. Even this fuck. Now the entire lesser zone is gonna have to clean up this mess.
What do you mean lesser zone?
Why is your ass still here? Head over to Zalisa and keep your mouth unless you want both of us killed.
Okay, fair enough. I don't want both of us to die. You seem like a nice dude. Oh, shit. That could have been bad. Okay, let's rock and roll. I've got no guns. Use P to open the map. Right, we've got something here. It's a question mark. Oh, shit. What the hell is that? Who's firing? Who's firing? Can I throw a bolt at you? Am I supposed to sneak past these guys or am I supposed to actually do something to them? There's one down. Alright, I had a gun, I didn't know I had a gun. Didn't like those dudes. Get them gone. Someone in there is alive. Right, we don't want that because it's almost broken. Don't really care. Can I break stuff down though? Can I break stuff down? Pick up another boomstick. I want you. That's what I want. The Viper 5. That's my baby right there. And it's only got two bullets. Was that a sausage? Lovely. Everybody loves a sausage. Who's this dude in here? We helped you, man. Have you got something to give us? Hello?
Fuck them up pretty good, eh? Expect anyone to step in for. That's rarer than mama's bees around. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with.
It's fair.
You are new around.
I am indeed.
I am, to be honest.
Yeah, figured as much. But you have definitely taken out a few scumbags, eh? Thanks for having my back. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
Sure, why not? Might as well. Let's get
all
a mission
right.
Going.
Let's hear it.
There's four of us at the boiler house, not far from Quinn, Richter, Gloomy, and myself. Quinn is the leader. Richter is his right-hand man, and we just joined Spa group.
Is there a
Quinn
bullet hole in your head?
Somewhere in the morning, then me and Gloomy got ambushed by those bands. I managed to make a tactical retreat, but the
you pushed out and ran away, basically.
I don't know what they are doing to him, but I doubt they are throwing him apart. We need to rest. Make those thugs regret. Gloomy will find a way to return the favor.
Okay, right. Fair enough.
For real? Dude, you rock. Don't worry, I won't just send you there empty hand. I've got a stash club. It's got every...
Okay. Get to the boiler house. Where's the... We want to keep tracking it because I want to head over to that way anyway. Is there anything? Let's have a little search of these houses. See if there's anything tasty inside. Do we have a torch? We do have a torch. We got our torch back. So we weren't in our birthday suit. Is that shoes? Can I use you? No. We've got two bullets for the gun I want to use. Two bullets. I just want to use it because it's the name of a snake, man. Well, I'm sure these houses have all been picked over. So it's like walking around in a dead zone. Can we take the... No. That would have been too nice. Let's head over. What's this over here? Pashul Nacho. That's all I understand from that. I understand absolutely nothing from that sign. I want to try and get over. Jump. I don't want to be in the water. Is there anything in here? Come on. Open you up. Lovely. We finally... Oh. Get out the bloody water.
Did you
There's radiation
it?
Everywhere.
The mutants didn't get you, did they?
They tried.
Viper That's the zone for you. Take care out there, and try not to hit Gloomy, all right?
What's getting my aggro? I need to get... Is this the... There's someone looking at me. Right, so we need to kill these dudes over here. But I need to go in my bag and put that there. Is that... Do I have enough bullets? What are you anyway? I do indeed. What are you? The Viper 5 is the same gun. So why is it showing we have 60 bullets now? Turn the light off. No one wants a light on in a day. Is there going to be a sniper on that tower? I'm sure there was a dude looking. Oh, there's a dude over there. I'm getting radiation, guys. So, where's the other guy? He's coming over there. Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead because I give you a headshot. Lovely. Oh god, there's a guy at the top. Where is he? There he is up there. There's one guy there. I see you, man. You're taking a lot of bullets. I never understood in these games why they take so many damn bullets. Sure, I just saw a guy up in the top. See him. Get out of it. Mine. Just no hoop shooting some random dude. Right, let's go pick up the goodies, shall we? Give me all your bullet and all your bullets. We already picked you up. I want to take... His name is Silencer. That's a cool name. Okay, he's just standing there with some blank ass face. There's a new Viper 5. We'll pick that up as well, just in case. Let's see what we can find in these boxes. That's a lot of stuff. Can we put the silencer on one of these guns? Is that a silencer? Pistol suppressor, okay. So can we put the pistol suppressor on that? We can indeed. Lovely. Now I can start being the sneaky boy. Or T for the attachment menu. Let's get rid of these because they're all pretty shit and they're just taking up weight. You've got really bad durability as well. So you can get gone, and you as well. T, attachment menu. Attachment menu. We've done it. Let's speak to this dude then. To equip an attachment.
Well, who sent you? Richter or that asshole Zork?
Zork was worried about
you. He asked me to get you out of here.
He asked you to wipe his ass. That's what... You think those goons were brought down here by the emission?
No idea.
Zork lost a wad of cash playing cards and garb and figured he could hide out here. Well, the fucker wasn't completely wrong. They didn't get him. They got me. What you looking at? Expecting a reward? Check the cold. Glad they left me my suit. Wait a sec. They didn't take the detector. Those gumbags think they're too good to dive into anomalies looking for artifacts. Easier to shake down a loner on his way out.
The detector will do. I have a detector.
I've already got a detector.
Well, congrats. Do I look like a department store to you? Fine. Left my backpack in the cave. Go have a look. If you find anything useful, it's unless the bandits beat you to it. Thanks for the help, stalker.
Right, let's go get...
All right, you stupid asshole. Get over here.
They're not very nice to each other, are they?
Why don't you come a little closer?
Let's have a little look-see and see where his stash is. Where did he say it was? Modest stash, Gloomy stash. Let's head over to Gloomy stash. Okay, let's turn on. I don't think we're going to need a suppressor in here or a grenade. Oh, and we can interact. Why wasn't that light in here in the first place? Break through all this stuff, it seems that we have to. Is there gonna be something naughty in here? There's some shit on fire for sure. This backpack. This is where we were before, wasn't it? When we did the anomaly thing. Is there an artifact here? No. Guessing it's just detecting an anomaly. Okay, get the hell out of here. There was another one here. Let's go grab that. Magnetic cave. That's the one we already did. Let's go grab the medium stash over this side. Well, that looked like it was on fire. Okay, we got to get rid of that bolt. Wait, where's my bolt? Do I have a bolt? Where did my bolt go? I lost my bolt. What the hell do I throw into it? Can I, let me get my pistol out a second. Shoot the barrel in. That worked. Jump! Before it comes back! Was it here? Or is it outside? Why can't I get out? Is it up the top? God damn it. What's outside? Oh crap. Get out my face. We got baddies. We got bad guys. And I can't get my weapon out quick enough. There we go. Where are they? Down. Where's the last guy? I can't see him. He's in the bushes. Okay. Let's have a little look-see. What you got for me? Some bread. Vic Jog Demon. Where's the last dude? He's over there. So I think we need to find it up the top. I think it's at the top. So let's go around and try and get back onto that bloody thing. We're actually lost a lot of HP there. Didn't even realize. Is there something else we can fire into it? Can I throw something? There's me bolt. There's me bolt. Ugh. Okay, is it up here? Is it on the roof? Was it? There it is, Jesus. So we got medium stash. Get all of the nom-noms. It was just in a little hidey hole and there's me just trying to make it a little bit more difficult for myself. Right. Let's get this bad boy out. Get me Viper 5. Where are we going next? Let's head over to this question mark. It's becoming nighttime. Hello, mate. We got bad guys over here. Can we open you up? No. We can climb up, though. Can we open you up? No, we can't. We can just get a little bit higher. There's two of them. Reload. One down. Where's the second dude? There he is. Oh, shit. Okay. There's another one somewhere. I can hear it. Is there another one or is it just a blade? No, there's another one. I need a boomstick for these dudes. I need a shotgun. There's a whole ass eating cow in there. And a bottle of beer. Where it is always saved, a bottle of beer. This is... Ah! That's why there's a cow's body in there. I get it now. Is there anything in here apart from cow skulls? No. What's on the other side then? There's a bag. Oh, we got a gas mask. Lovely. What does that do for us anyway? Okay, it gives us protection. We're gonna use you anyway. Thank you very much. I just heard something. Right, let's head over to the next point. I'm guessing that's where... unless there's something else that we have to search for. Unless there's something else. No, we're just going to head over here now. What we got? What was that? What is that? Why did it just start glowing? Do I throw a bolt into you, sir? Yeah, that would have just sent me up in the air and murdered me. Okay, cool. That's kind of cool, though. That is really cool. I like that. No, these are good guys. Fairly certain these are good guys. Hide weapon. Hide. Hello, mate. What are we doing here?
Loose lips catch slug.
Okay, that was really nice of you. You guys just gonna let me walk in?
Try not to get caught in an emission out there in the field. People can survive it, and those who do, no artifact or medication can help. Trust me, I've tried every- I always feel a little off after an emission. I don't think I'll ever get you. What the hell happened to you?
Patch me up, baby. Thank you very much. Oh, at least he's breathing. Jesus, I thought he wasn't breathing. Right, I think we'll cut it there for this episode, just before we start getting into the next part of the story. If you'd like to see some more on Stalker 2, let me know down below. So far, I'm quite enjoying the game. It's got a right mix of amount of weirdness. It's got some funny characters in there. The characters aren't the best in the world. Like, the way that their voice acting is done, they look like they spent a little bit less money on the voice acting than they did the graphics. But I'm quite enjoying it. I'm not a massive fan of first-person shooters, so when I jump into a first-person shooter and I somewhat enjoy it, that means it's pretty good, because it's not something that I really enjoy or really like. So the graphics are pretty damn good. It runs okay. There's some laggy moments, and it's not like I have everything on ultra, but I have a pretty decent computer, so it should be running it all right. I guess that's the only thing that I have to say about it. When it's got the horror jump scares, I did jump a few times, but it's not something that I usually do within games. I wasn't expecting it. It's been such a long time since I played a horror game that having something jump out at me, it kind of caught me off guard a little bit. And that's just like my man's side trying to not be a pussy by jumping at the thing, but it is what it is. I think it'd be quite interesting to carry on the game, and if you guys don't want to see a continuation or a continued story on this game, then I'll probably just play it and then do a review at the end once I've finished it. Let me know what you guys think about that. Remember to like and sub for your survival game of goodness, fly safe, and avoid local chat scams.